smart fridge.
It's made in China, so I can't smash anything.
I have to detect destruction withdrawals.
I can't live in a world where I can't smash anything.
Wow.
Damn it.
Maybe some little woman will calm me down. Hey, guys. I'm so upset right now because some Chinese dude came to my house and told me that I couldn't smash anything that was made in China. And I've been feeling... Wait, have I been out of focus this entire time? Ugh, hit this camera. I would destroy you so hard only if you weren't made in Japan. Wait, this was made in Japan?
Well, 3DS is out of question. Isn't the Atari 2600 made in Taiwan, though? It's even insane.
Man,
yeah, so that's your
that
god.
Felt great.
Yeah.
Has that made me realize? When have I ever let anyone tell me what I can or can't destroy through my entire YouTube career? Hey guys, welcome to Board Smashing. Today, we're gonna be doing all the technology that was made in China. So that means... everything.
Yeah.